Electrical engineering will be one of the most important technical disciplines in the upcoming decades. And think of applications like your iPhone or autonomous driving or medical equipment. And in particular, wireless communication is really booming. And in the Center for Wireless Technology Eindhoven, we do top research on wireless communications with a staff of more than 30 people and over 70 PhD students. We have a huge lab where we develop prototypes, and we do that together with industrial partners from the Brainport region, for example, NXP Semiconductors. And this setting makes it a unique opportunity for our master students to become an expert in wireless communications and to start their career.
We are proud that the NXP Foundation has granted these scholarships to our students here at the Electrical Engineering Department of Eindhoven University of Technology. We are a research university in the high-tech Brainport region. At the Electrical Engineering Department, we combine education on millimeter wave technology with state-of-the-art research on radar and communication. And numerous projects in collaboration with our industrial partners, our students experience this challenging field. The NXP scholarship is complemented by the Master's Honors Academy. In the Honors Academy, the scholarship students will receive an intense professional development training that will help them throughout their entire career. They will jointly work with NXP experts and university experts on a teamwork project. The recognition of the educational quality and the research that the NXP Foundation has shown by granting these scholarships will attract, in our belief, even more students from the Netherlands, but also from abroad.
As a student who is very interested in the design of integrated circuits, the NXP scholarship offers a unique opportunity. Within the scholarship program, we get to work on a multidisciplinary project together with students from other sub-departments within electrical engineering. This project is supervised by both the university and by NXP itself. Furthermore, we receive professional coaching from both the Honors Academy and from the scholarship program itself. This can be of incredible value to my, but also my fellow scholarship recipients' professional development.